The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now...
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
She's here! Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Got it! Cover!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
I can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.